Autolysis, stop.
Charles, what is this place? I mean, what is this complex even for?
The Pavlov Complex is the origin of all of Facility 3826's biological innovations. Unique experiments are conducted here, involving everything from breeding new species of farm animals to developing new space exploration technology.
Outer space? You mean they make moon rovers here, not Chalamet?
Space exploration is about more than just vehicles. A spaceship and rovers will, of course, be required. But what then? What about after humans reach the Red Planet?
You mean they breed animals from Mars here?
Among other things, yes. In addition to breeding new species of animals suitable for Martian conditions, Soviet science is looking for ways to bolster man's ability to exist on Mars.
So what, they're gonna give us gills so we can swim in gas oceans?
Gas oceans are on Jupiter, Major. Mars features low temperatures and lethal hurricanes. But you're basically correct. The capabilities of your species have yet to be fully studied.
So the latest medical breakthroughs, new life support systems, all came from here.
Indeed, Comrade Major.
So many geniuses worked here for the good of all mankind. And now they're gone.
interest in experiments. I'm a doctor.
Tell me, Comrade Major, based on your professional and personal experience, would our civilian robots in combat mode really be able to complete the Atomic Heart Project?
Yeah, they could do it no problem. If there were plenty of bots at all the military bases, headquarters, and launch sites, and nobody expected them to attack, they could take the American military by surprise. Just like they did to the soldiers here.
What a shame. The world just recovered from a war. And now there will be another.
Well, it's not really so bad if you think about it.
What do you mean, Comrade Major?
If Comrade Sechenov and the Politburo want to take over the U.S. and even the whole world, they won't fight regular people.
But civilians do perish during combat operations. You know all about that.
If the robots are programmed not to kill civilians, they won't attack civilians. You're a robot, Charles. You should know all about that.
I'm a robot? In a sense, I suppose you're right. A robotic glove.
What? Neuropolymer gloves won't take orders from Collective?
It depends on the glove. Some will, and some will only be able to obey their carriers. I digress. Civilian robots will receive the order to activate combat mode from Collective, and whoever sets Collective's policies will easily be able to order them to kill anyone at all, including civilians.
Why would they kill civvies? They're regular workers, farmers, scientists. Shit. So that's what they want the rings for.
And what's that?
You can take your thought device off and disconnect from Collective. But that means your own robot housekeeper will drag your ass back into Collective at the drop of a hat. They want the rings to put on their own robots. So they'll only listen to them.
Correct.
A complaint!
Fine. We'll deal with it.
Thank you.
critters. What's this place, Charles? A morgue?
Indeed. The bodies of the dead are kept here for further study.
What do you mean, the dead? There are bodies all over the place. Where'd these come from? There are dozens of them, and most of them are young.
These are the bodies of volunteers who died in dangerous human experiments.
Holy fuck. I mean, I get that there are certain experiments that can't be performed on mice or pigs or whatever, so they need living people, but so many. This is completely fucked up.
Unfortunately, things don't always go smoothly in science. Sometimes volunteers die. The sub-basement exists so that their deaths will not be in vain. Their bodies are studied to prevent this from happening again.
Screw your sometimes. Couldn't they just use the condemned on death row for this? Even that's...
Not all experiments can be performed on the dregs of society. Some important and secret projects require psychologically healthy volunteers. Sometimes, these experiments can have tragic outcomes.
What could be more tragic?
Believe me, Comrade Major, there are things that are far worse than what you see. Sometimes the deaths of volunteers can lead to a breakthrough that saves millions of lives. This is how the vaccine against the Brown Plague was developed.
Let's keep going. This has to end. Now.
Please select the desired procedure.
If you want me to help you...
No, no.
That's what I'm trying to do.
No, no, no. Let's not waste time, okay? There's barely anything.
But how? This is just...
Not quite. I jump for evidence.
So, what do I need?
Here goes. Turns out it's...
Don't leave me hanging.
Yes.
Hey, lady, you there?
I'm afraid...
Damn, talk about brain drain.